Well, it's winter time, but it's 85 degrees. Typical winter for the Everglades. Big snooker around, a lot of big reds. When it's warm like this, you can even have tarpon. And there's a chance at all three, you know, sometimes all at one time. Fly fishing's great, but plug fishing's also a great way to catch them. The Everglades is killer. All winter long, when guys are freezing up north, this is the place to come.